Two convicts, Jagtar Singh Hawara and Paramjeet Singh Bhura, convicted for assassinating former Punjab Chief Minister Beant Singh, were assaulted outside the Chandigarh Sessions Court. The two belonging to the Babar Khalsa were attacked allegedly by a few people from right-wing Hindu groups. Police claimed to came to the rescue of Hawara and Bhura. Five activists were taken into custody. The two were brought to jail under tight security from Tihar Jail.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone, fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.